Hello friends, very good morning each one of you. This is J. Koteshwar Rao, Associate Faculty, National Institute Micro Small Medium Enterprises. It is an immense pleasure to invite you all to attend a one-week training program on electronic waste recycling options for MSMEs. This is a series of training programs which we are organizing at our campus. This is my fifth year, the same program which we are organizing at our office. And we have very good response, positive response received from the all over the India. The majority of the vendors who are attending this program, they are going to aware about the full-fledged information, hands-on experiential information on electronic waste segregation, dismantling, what is the innovative technologies are available for the segregation of electronic waste, and how best it is going to get business promotional aspects, electronic waste segregation part, and what is the latest technology, machinery equipments came to the picture. These kind of informations which will be shared to you. Apart from the theoretical classes, we are also organizing a one-day industrial exposure visit where the one of our best participants who has trained by us, he is already established an electronic waste recycling unit which is located at GD Mitla area, and we are going to hands-on experience, and we have the interactive section with the successful entrepreneur who is already in the electronic waste recycling business. And this main objective and the content of the electronic waste management program, the majorly for the entrepreneurial creating and employment opportunities for the unemployed educated youth in the states of different states. The people who are going to attend the program, they may get what is the business opportunities, what are the beneficial objectives, beneficial components which is available from the government of India, what is the state government components, what is the financial assistance extended by the various kind of financial institution. These information will be first hand information which will be shared to you. Apart from that, we have very good interaction with the different kind of international and international participants who are attending this program. In this regard, we once again very, very warm welcome to you, each one of you, to attend the program at our campus. Thank you. Thank you one and all.